What is going on, all of you guys? This is the Ra dot one movie trailer, Ra one or something. I don't know how to why there's a dot in between that. I don't know how to pronounce it at least. Jobben requested me to watch this. I was like, why not? Let's just watch this. This one doesn't have English subtitles, so I hope there won't be a big issue with that. But anyways, let's jump right into this because I have no idea what this movie is about. Heroes International. Oh yeah. Red chilies. I've seen those before also. Also, they make great trailers at least. Wait, what? That reminded me of Iron Man. Yo, what is going on? This looks so cool. Holy shit, this looks so cool already! Shah Rukh Khan, okay, he's in this one, that's cool. Holy... This is a bigger movie than I thought. He's in it. What the fuck, that's so cool! I've seen her before also, I don't know her name, but she's a great actor. Actress, I mean. What the actual fuck? Oh my god, this looks so cool! I did not expect it to be such a cool trailer. This reminded me of like Iron Man and Tron. In the first scene, like Iron Man, he has a suit that's powerful, and then Tron with the kind of stylish theme to it, with all the colors, like bluish colors to it. And then he started bending metal and shit, throwing cars away by doing this. Holy shit, also like almost a Matrix theme to it. Like the scene where he was just throwing cars, I can't get over it, it was so cool. And then the last scene where it was recreating him from the hand, with those little cubes stacking on top of each other, like holy shit, that was so awesome. I did not expect this to be such a cool trailer. They didn't even speak in this one, not a single word I think. Or I remember wrong or something, but... And they still managed to get such strong emotions from me, that means they really succeeded in this trailer. I feel like we could have understood a little bit more about the story. It was a kind of short trailer. But it was awesome, it was an awesome trailer for even though it was so short, so they really managed to capture the essence of how to create a trailer in a perfect way. So I'm happy we watched this. It's also a fairly old movie, but still it looks so cool. So thanks for watching guys, don't forget to leave a like, like the video, subscribe for more, and hopefully we can watch some other trailers or Hollywood trailers or Vines or something in the future. Peace!